हेलो एवरीबॉडी एंड वेलकम टू नीट मेंटर द ऑल इंडिया कोटा काउंसलिंग प्रोसेस वेयर ऑल इंडिया कोटा 50% DNB डीम्ड यूनिवर्सिटी एंड सेंट्रल इंस्टीट्यूट्स टेक पार्टिसिपेशन फॉर द काउंसलिंग प्रोसेस इज पेंडिंग ड्यू टू रिजर्वेशन पॉलिसी दैट गोट दैट केम इन टू केम फॉर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन इन 2021 सेशन is pending for its final decision by Supreme Court. Yesterday there was a hearing and before that it was postponed to the date that is 7th of October. We were expecting that it should come with some confirmation, but still there is no confirmation. And after the hearing, the date is, there is one date given to one of the party, that is 21st of October. So next hearing will happen on 22nd, after 21. Okay, so until then, it's looking that All India Quota counseling process or you say MCC counseling process will be on hold. And if All India counseling process is on hold, it means other state counseling process, they can do the registration, but the final allotment and all such process will still be on hold. The registration process has already started for Pondicherry and Tamil Nadu state. I had made a video also, but the most important part is MCC state counseling, MCC counseling process to start. So in the yesterday's video, the hearing happened, and there are two parties. One is a batch of petition challenging the decision of central government against the central government to introduce reservation for the EOBC and EWS in NEET All India Quota. So the decision is not given, and they have given time, and within that time frame, like you can see the updates which happened timely yesterday. The bench asked ASG Natraj to address on the aspect of grant for reservation at PG level. Hearing adjourned to October 21st. It means this will be the next date. So until that date, your All India Quota counseling process will be on hold most probably, because it all depends on how the reservation policy goes. Will it get implemented or it will be not implemented? The decision, the clear cut decision is yet to come. Bench has asked ASG to file affidavit from the Ministry of Social Justice and Department of Personnel and Training on the issue related to income limit for EWS. These technical things which is related to their hearing, you don't have to go deep into that. The crux is that before 21st of October, nothing is going to happen in All India Quota, and it will be on hold. Until that moment, what you can do? Until that moment, you have got more time. So you need to get your all documents ready. Okay, if you have any kind of document pending or any internship certificate or a degree certificate yet to get from colleges. I remember many colleges, many students called me and they said that the certificate is pending. So you speed up the process and you have got some time, and use that time to get all the readiness done. And by now you must have thought about like how to go ahead with the counseling process, what are the possibilities. And still, if you don't have the clarity, you can call us on the 9319-12-8677. There's another number given in the description. If the call doesn't connect, you can call onto other number also. And for queries, you can send me WhatsApp messages as well. Okay. So that's it from my side in this video, and we will get back to you with some other updates. Until then, thanks for watching and have a nice day.